purpose of one's photography is very important. We must understand why and who to photograph, unlike any other genre of photography. Wildlife photography is not an easy task. A wildlife photographer needs to have a lot of questions in his or her work, and at the same time have love towards the wild things and nature around. As the saying goes, those protect and save other animals lead the way in protecting and save maybe humanity and art. So without any further delay, let's get into the wildlife safari and get to know about how to become a wildlife photographer. Welcome back, Mr. Nilotkan channel and exclusive platform to No Royal Road Photography. In Bangladesh, we are embraced with various species, and unfortunately within there, some of them are getting extinct day by day. So the first and foremost step is to protect animals in order to protect one, we need to create awareness, and that's exactly why we need professional wildlife photographers. And to become a pro one, we need to know these 10 points that are number 1. Develop the fundamental photography skills. The basic and the most essential factor is to master a camera. One must be able to skillfully apply the photography and camera techniques at the appropriate time. Number 2. Acquire professional photography education. Become an educated photographer from a reputed college which not only allows you to learn and experience photography but also increase one's inner confidence. Number 3. Select appropriate camera lenses and accessories. Photographs are important for the best results, hence choose the best and comfortable camera lenses and other equipment. Number 4. Become a keen observer. You should have the presence of mind or observe the surrounding sharply and never allow yourself to any actionable moment and expression of the wildlife. 5. Edit and rework on your photographs. Try to edit and rework on your own image itself, because it's you who know what and how to display in your image. 6. Practice the qualities such as patience and swiftness. Be quicker and first decision like a fashion and fashion. While creatures never pose to the frame, hence compose them with patience and in their comfortable real world. Number 7. Build your wildlife photography portfolio. Prepare your wildlife photography portfolio with some of your best masterpiece photographs in the form of a printed portfolio and a self online website will be more bold to display your work and works in portfolio. Number 8. Market your wildlife photography works. Marketing your work is as important as your free one. Use additional one and apply to the offline and online digital marketing techniques. Number 9. Be ready to travel and cope with any situation. Get ready to warn your peers and to travel destination at any time. At the same time, must play with the situation and surroundings. The last is 10. Don't wait for the opportunity. Rather, make every moment as a good opportunity. Best is yet to come. But don't wait and once think of the golden chances. Henceforth, the essential factor for wildlife photography is the wildlife itself. So, let them be conserved, because art was made for all the living beings and not just for the human beings. And if you have any further queries regarding the wildlife photography, then comment on the comment section below. Till then, stay tuned with us, subscribe our channel, click on the bell button for the notification, latest video for photography courses, different specialization and photography. And feel free to like and share. Until we meet next time, stay safe. Stay healthy. Bye-bye.